How are you today? Thank you for sticking with me. We're talking about sin this week and how easy it is to get involved in that. And we've been studying in the book of James, so let's finish that up with James 1:15. Then, when desire has conceived, it gives birth to sin. And sin, when it is full grown, brings forth death. Conceived suggests the idea or an image of a person's will being bent toward evil and ultimately giving into that. It's like a drug addict. You do a little and it feels good. You do a little and it takes a little more to get that good feeling. And the more you do it, the more it takes to get to that place. It could be food, you know, maybe you just have a little snack after dinner and then it turns into two snacks or a bowl of ice cream or, you know, everybody has the things that they fight. But what happens is if we keep giving in to these little things, it becomes a habit. It becomes a part of our lives on a daily basis. Because it's a fight that we've lost. Full grown, the idea here means that sin has come to its full maturity within you and has possessed the very character of who we are. We've allowed this to happen over and over again, so now it's a habit and, hey, it's part of my life. And death refers to physical death by sin. And I know we don't want that. Seek life through the knowledge of Jesus Christ that we get by studying the Bible and going to church and talking to people about it, listening to other people who talk about it. But the main point is you need to do it right now while Christ is still available, because the time is coming and it is not far when that door will close. Like Jesus says, and all those knocking who have not been saved, you ain't getting in, pal. That's the word today from Gypsy Carnes.